spreading, and may upset many Miami Dolphins fans. But as I had predicted and analyzed, that was not entirely surprising. Miami Dolphins is inclined to pick LSU Tigers wide receiver Ja'Marr Chase for their third pick. It all originated from a CBS tweet. CBS has a hypothesis: it would be magic if Tua Tagovailoa pitches the ball for Ja'Marr Chase. It wouldn't be worth discussing if it was just a prediction. But not. The Miami Dolphins official Twitter account dropped its heart in the vase of this tweet. Not only that, even LSU Tigers official Twitter also dropped its heart on this tweet. In addition, there are also official fan pages of Miami Dolphins such as Finsider, Dolphins Wire. That is what makes fans doubt and make many theories. If Miami Dolphins chose Chase, it would be a good choice. As I showed in the previous video, Ja'Marr Chase is one of the best wide receiver prospects in the 2021 NFL Draft. The 2020 NFL Draft featured an extremely strong wide receiver class, including first-year standouts CeeDee Lamb, Justin Jefferson, and Chase Claypool, along with many other talented wideouts. This wide receiver class was remarkable and had a plethora of special talents. However, the 2021 NFL Draft features a potential superstar who just might be better than any receiver selected in last year's draft. That player is LSU's Ja'Marr Chase. His rise to stardom began during the 2019-2020 college football season. Put simply, the LSU Tigers dominated college football that year. They went undefeated with arguably the best roster in the college football playoff era, and they finished the season with a national championship victory over Trevor Lawrence and the Clemson Tigers. It was a wonderful year for the Tigers as they took over the college football world with their high-powered offense. Joe Burrow's evolution into a superstar quarterback was the biggest reason for their offensive ex on their offense played a big role in this as well. Clyde Edwards-Helaire and Justin Jefferson quickly come to mind as they were both selected in the first round of the 2020 NFL Draft, but Chase stood above the rest as their best offensive weapon. Unfortunately for college football fans, Chase elected to opt out of the 2020-21 season to focus on the 2021 NFL Draft. Despite not playing a down this season, Chase is widely considered to be the best receiver in this year's draft class. Unlike some other players who opted out of this year's college football season, he didn't need another season to prove he's one of the best prospects in the upcoming draft. His 2019 film and production is more than enough for him to be a very high draft pick. Words can't describe how impressive Chase's 2019-2020 season was. To say his production was impressive would be a massive understatement. That season, he recorded 84 receptions, 1,780 receiving yards, 13th all-time, and 20 receiving touchdowns, 9th all-time. His 2019-2020 season was one of the best seasons in college football history for a wide receiver. When you look at some of the best wide receivers in the NFL, a lot of them have elite physical tools. Julio Jones is 6'3" and has elite speed. Tyreek Hill is one of, if not the, fastest players in the entire league, and Mike Evans is 6'5" and ran a 4.53 40-yard dash coming out of college. Outliers and athleticism aren't a necessity to succeed at the wide receiver position, but they do elevate players' potential and make them more dangerous than those who lack these tools. Standing at 6'1" and weighing 200 pounds, Ja'Marr Chase lacks the height and weight that makes Julio Jones and Mike Evans a nightmare to cover, but he does have elite speed. According to Bleacher Report, Ja'Marr Chase ran a 4.4 40-yard dash sometime this year. That number is impressive, but when you consider the fact that he ran a 4.66 40-yard dash in high school, you realize how incredible it truly is. His drastically improved 40-yard dash time is a testament to his work ethic. Chase's speed makes him extremely dangerous as a deep threat, since many cornerbacks simply don't have the athleticism to keep up with him on vertical routes, but it also makes him a nightmare in the open field. He doesn't move with the same fluidity that CeeDee Lamb and Justin Jefferson did in college, so he won't make defenders miss tackles with impressive elusiveness. However, he can still create big plays in the open field with his speed. As the rich continue to get richer, Miami capitalizes on their haul of draft capital from Houston to bring in their new number one target for Tua Tagovailoa. Ja'Marr Chase was the favorite target of Joe Burrow during their championship run at LSU, and Chase showed all of the tools of a conventional X receiver. Chase pairs his natural athletic ability with an immense feel for downfield positioning. Chase has an uncanny ability to present himself to the quarterback and create easy receptions for himself. Alongside the physically imposing Devontae Parker, speedy Jakeem Grant, and ever-consistent Mike Gesicki, this will be the perfect combine for Dolphins in 2021.